joint drills from the U.S., Australia, and the U.K. operating on U.S. soil. The exercises focused on countering the Chinese Communist regime. The three-week drills began on Wednesday and simulate high-end combat operations against Chinese fighter jets and air defenses. NTD's Jeremy Sandberg reports.
We think that if we're ready for China, we're ready for anybody.
The joint air drills over the Nevada desert and beyond are meant to prepare fighter pilots for the challenges they would face in a conflict with China.
We have two airborne aggressor squadrons called the 64th and 65th aggressor squadrons. They fly the F-16s and the F-35s, and they replicate all of the Chinese fighters through their fourth gen and their fifth gen adversary aircraft.
The training addresses the far distances the U.S., Australia, and the U.K. would have to negotiate in order to operate across the Pacific. The Pentagon has voiced growing concern in recent years over pressure from Beijing on self-ruled Taiwan. The Chinese Communist Party, or CCP, sees the island as a breakaway province. The U.S. government has identified China as its military's top strategic priority. That's despite it devoting billions of dollars to support Ukraine against Russia. CIA Director William Burns cautioned last week that the United States knew as a matter of intelligence that CCP leader Xi Jinping had ordered his military to be ready to conduct an invasion of self-governed Taiwan by 2027. Jeremy Sandberg, NTD News.